Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and today we're going to be showing you how to turn on Wi-Fi calling on your Samsung Galaxy phone. Now this is a Samsung A51, but the process should be very similar, if not exactly the same, on all newer Samsung Galaxy models. Now if I jump over to the Samsung website, they do have a whole bunch of information on here on using Wi-Fi calling. I'll put a link below in the description if you do want to check this out for yourself or you do need a little bit more help. A couple key notes that I do want to mention is they do say Wi-Fi calling features are not available on all carriers or devices, so double check with your carrier if you do have it. And the second thing I do want to mention is that not all devices can run Wi-Fi without your VO LTE or your voice over LTE turned on. So double check if your carrier requires that. On here it says AT&T phones do require that. So let's jump on over to my phone and show you exactly how this is done. All right, so the first thing we need to do is open up the phone app on our Samsung Galaxy phone. This is where you go to make a phone call. Once you're in here, we need to get into our call settings function. So in the top right-hand corner, you're gonna see three dots. You can go ahead and select that. That's gonna open up a little dropdown, and there's an option right in here that says settings. You can go ahead and select settings. That's gonna open up the call settings for you. And when you go through here, you're gonna see right in the middle, there's an option that says Wi-Fi calling. Now, if I go ahead and select that, it's gonna bring up all the Wi-Fi calling settings. Now, one thing I do wanna mention is that in order to do Wi-Fi calling, you do have to register your address with your network provider for 911 purposes. So for myself, there's a little link here I can push, and that's gonna take me right to my cellular provider, so I can register with the 911 service. So if anything happens, they know where to come, and you just log in there and you can do that. Now, once you've done that, you can go ahead and just turn your Wi-Fi calling on. You can see I can hit the toggle switch, and it's gonna give you a couple other options for this to work for you. So the one at the bottom that's selected right now is cellular network preferred. That's gonna keep the cellular network as my priority, and then use Wi-Fi as a backup if my network coverage is low. The other one here is Wi-Fi preferred. If I turn that on, it's gonna actually put Wi-Fi as the priority over cellular, so it's gonna make my calls through Wi-Fi before it makes them through the cellular. And once I did that, you can see in the top right-hand corner, it actually created a little telephone handle with kind of a Wi-Fi logo on it that shows me if I'm making a call through Wi-Fi. So if I back out here actually, you can see also where I would go to hit send, or there's a telephone handle with a Wi-Fi logo on it, so you can tell that that Wi-Fi is turned on. And it's that easy to turn on Wi-Fi calling on your Samsung device. So I hope this tutorial on turning on the Wi-Fi calling on your Samsung Galaxy phone did help you out. If it did, make sure to click that thumbs up button. Also remember to connect with me on social media. You'll find all those links below in the description. Subscribe here on YouTube. And until next time, thanks for watching and take care.